Hey guys, you're Broke Creepers, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, where last time off, I got the Horrors on Ezio's side. Which was actually relatively easy, even Ezio's sister took over the brothel. I don't know what that means for her. I would like to think Ezio's sister didn't just become a whore, but I have no way of confirming or denying that she did. It or did not. And now, I am here to get the merchant. The mercenaries on my side. He'd. Not knock. Ezio's here.
Ezio Auditore!
Oh, good. This guy again.
Come in!
I'd like to see you fucking try.
Bartolomeo.
Wait here. You have to meet my wife. Pantasilea!
It's not another sword, is it?
Pantasilea! Where is she?
Did you check behind the table?
Ah! Owned! How the hell did...
Charmed.
Okay, Bartolomeo, whose wife did you take?
No, we talk about war.
How was the fight against the French?
Bene. My men are holding their own.
Machiavelli seemed to think things were more difficult.
You know Machiavelli...
Abbiamo bisogno del vostro aiuto!
Scusatemi. Throw me Bianca.
You can't get it yourself?
Ezio, lazy fuck. Let me get straight to the point. The fight is not going well. We've been attacked on both sides. Borgia on one, French on the other. But know this. The Borgia position is weak. If you can defeat them, we can concentrate our forces on the French front.
I think I know a way to help. Thank you for disclosing this to me, Madonna Dalviano.
It is the least a wife can do to help her husband.
At least she is honest.
Someone stop their leader before he gets to the tower!
Where did he go?
Stay away from me!
Get back here! Got him!
I have had it before you, sir.
Lair! Mood. I don't think I'll ever find all those flags. Good thing I'm not looking for them. I'll get them if I see them, but if I don't, who cares? Oh, damn it. Really, Ezio? You have to climb all the way back up, genius. Stop with your bouncy shit. Ezio, I'm not in the mood. Couldn't make these towers easy to climb, could they? Guess I'd be asking too much, huh? Burn this shit. I don't even care about the viewpoint. And I ain't climbing this shit again, so I guess I won't be getting all of them either. Or he'll do it automatically. That's good to know. Didn't actually know that he did automatically. That is good to know.
I can perform lesser amputations on sight.
Ezio! We sent those Luridi Codardi running for the hills!
Yes, we did.
Now that the Pope's dogs have fled, I will be.
Yeah, let's say we did. We.
But first, I want to reinforce our barracks.
Who will take care of this?
I'm no good with these things.
Chances are you did the fuck all.
You approve the plans.
Va bene. But in return, I need to know Cesare and Rodrigo's every move. Can your men keep track of them for me?
Of course.
You better be paying for this, this Bartolomeo, because I'm not made of money.
A pleasure. See you next time. Isn't she a thing of beauty?
Very impressive.
More men join us every day. It has become very competitive, which is just the way I like it. As you can see, this board shows the ranks of our top warriors. Prove your skills, and you will move up the list.
Shouldn't I already be at the top?
Jan's fighting downstairs.
If you're looking to show off,
We also have fights. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got money on this match.
Of course you do.
Where is Bartolomeo?
At the fight downstairs.
He has such an aggressive view of the world. However, strategy is equally important. Take these carrier pigeons, for example. Each one sent from Machiavelli bears the name of an important Templar in Roma. Eliminate them, and you will have more of an impact than a battle ever could.
Thank you, Madonna. Can you ask Bartolomeo to come see me at Isola Tiberina with a report about Cesare and Rodrigo's whereabouts?
He will be there.
Okay. Now, one more. Batch of people to recruit. Since I've already done the courtesans and the mercenaries, these, I will assume, are thieves. And wow, that's way too far away. I need a horse. Whoa. Let's see. Yeah! Yeah, I don't care. Go away. Ooh. I ran straight into the French camp. What would happen if I went in there and killed all those guys? Oh, it's so tempting. I have better things to do. I can do it another time. It's not like they're gonna go somewhere. No wonder in the middle of a fight. It's not like they're French. Oh, wait. Yeah. Never mind. I will assume they might stick around long enough for me to put a blade through various body parts and kill them all. I can only hope. Hey, I made him drop his thing. I'm still being an utter dick to everyone. Get out of the way. Man, this was way easier than walking. That's it. It's official. I'm not walking anywhere in this game. Ever again. Yeah! Stay there, horse. I'll need you again in a second.
Ezio.
La Volpe. I'm surprised to see you.
Not a familiar face.
Why have you appeared at my door? Wait, I know the answer.
You always do.
You want to put my spies to work.
He knew the answer once.
In aiding Machiavelli? No, thank you. That man is a traitor to our order.
A serious allegation coming from a thief. What is your proof?
He was an ambassador to the papal court and traveled as a personal guest of Cesare himself. I also know he abandoned you right before the villa attack.
Machiavelli may not please all tastes, but he is an assassin, not a traitor.
I am not convinced. He is meeting someone in the Trastevere right now. Care to accompany me?
I will follow.
I'll follow on horse. You can walk if you want, Lobe. Hey, good luck with that. Meet Lobe at market. Yeah! Won't go in the war. It's not that deep. Fine, screw you. Well, I'll get a horse on the other side. Just like that, I'm back on a horse. Now our horse can just be free. Because I can't kill animals, so... didn't get what it should get for betraying me. Oh, sorry, horse, you can't climb. if only.
What do you make of that?
Maybe he is a traitor. Can't say I like Machiavelli, but he was right about the Borgia. I should have killed Rodrigo in game. Assassin's Creed 2, but Ezio was like, nah.
Get the others.
There's no foreseeable bad occurrence if we let him live. Get off!
Faster!
Sei morto! I'll rip your entrails out for that!
That's enough from Mustazzo! Enough! Die! Ora! Die! No, that's enough.
Yeah.
Quick, hide from the guards.
I cannot.
I get that.
They are going to kill me.
Pay attention. Do what I do.
You must be new.
Andiamo.
These guards don't particularly do anything that's logical.
Il Santo Padre has granted new powers to those establishing trade in the new world.
Are you... So he's a thief, but he's slow. How is he not already dead? If he's a slow thief. Okay, stay with me this time, okay? Cause dude, that... You getting lost? That was your fault. This? You can climb this, right?
I wish there was some way we could really make a difference.
These Borgia have committed every conceivable atrocity.
Just distance, he's right there!
The Borgia need a blow! Loosen their grip there
now! For God's sake. Come.
Again, the Diacono dying on fine manzo and
Monte. What are the council doing anyway?
Per Dio, I do not know what we are going to do. The new tithe will ruin us. Begging in front of church doors to make ends meet.
Fingere di non conoscermi. La mia donna conosci bene.
What an oddly cut cloth.
I've seen him before.
Where do I know him from?
I would have killed more Stronzo.
Merda! Get him!
Damn it! One time he was so he's unable to climb, he's unable to do simple hiding tricks. Can I just let this useless thief die? He is useless! I don't care whose son he is. I don't care if he was Ezio's son. If he's useless, then he's useless.
I wish the ground would open up.
She's our prize. The Borgia raper, and will lead her to destruction.
Are you there?
Come on.
He's gonna find us again. Damn it! Let's try going this way.
They took me into an alley and beat me for 10 minutes. When I said I had no coin, they said they knew and would beat me every day until I did.
Yeah, I'm doing that. This guy seems incapable of staying out of sight. Now, where are these people going? Son of! Now I understand why it tells me I can't kill whole civilians, because if I could, I'd kill them all! Keep up.
Wanting food above us. Now my husband must seek new employment. I do. Soon we'll have no choice but to make it.
Where are these people taking me?
Preying on others.
Is it just me, or has life become unbearable recently because of the doubts? I keep hearing about how evil and ungodly they are. And now all our food, money, and employment are gone. Maybe the Turks do, huh? This is a party. One has spread throughout every layer. Takes every life. Rome was ever a part of this. At least he was honest.
We did some work at the Basilica, but that was 3 weeks ago. And he hasn't lifted the hammer since.
Go, 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 go!
On me.
Thank goodness. I never want to see you or your son again. If I do, you will die.
The guards are looking for you.
I see they have posters up.
Then rip them down. You can pay the heralds a few florins to silence them.
Or I can eliminate witnesses.
You know how to disappear.
And so do you, because you just vanished into thin air.
And will lead her to destruction.
Convenient horse. I'll take that.
Here!
What a night this has been.
Volpe, listen to me. I know what we saw, but you have nothing to fear from Machiavelli. I am sure of it.
I have you to thank for saving Claudio's life. If you believe Machiavelli remains loyal to the Order, I trust you.
So, what of the thieves?
We had plans to repair this old building, but now that you and I are working together, I would like to know what you think.
We need to make sure the Borgias stay away. Perhaps it could look like an inn.
Yes. I like that idea.
Then I will make it so.
You can put him right in front of me.
Take the granite. Move the granite. Stupid game.
A pleasure.
Welcome, Ezio, to La Volpe Addormentata.
The inn looks perfect. No one will ever suspect its real purpose.
The guild will be run from here. Visit me whenever you like. There might be objectives to pursue that will help our cause in the city.
I see you thieves compete against each other.
You can participate if you wish. Perhaps you will show them a thing or two. Ah, yes, I forgot. We also have gambling. It is a great source of income, especially since we ensure that the Borgia guards always lose.
One last thing. I need your spies to find the apple. It has been taken from me.
We are searching the city for it already.
Molto bene. Come to Isola Tiberina with your findings.
I shall.
Double agent. That's a fine name. Fine name. For that mission. Yeah, I don't think I'll be doing those. Maybe I will, maybe I won't. Chances are I won't. What? I will end this episode here, and in the next episode, I will, pick up where I left off. So, until next time, thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did, subscribe if you're new to it, also you don't miss any future content from me. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.